VotaWell.com. Offshore wind tower and foundation manufacturing. Bota Solutions for offshore wind tower and foundation manufacturing. Monopile is the most commonly used foundation style for offshore wind turbines today. A simple design typically driven into the seabed or grouted into sockets drilled into rock. The monopile supports the wind turbine tower either directly or through a transition piece. Bota Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Shell Manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Small section assembly and welding. Small section building increases the productivity of the full line. Full section assembly. Bota Solutions are able to rotate and transport monopiles up to 1,500 tons. Groove machining and outside welding. Circular milling is integrated into the production line and welding is applied externally to the milled groove using multi-head platforms. Plate joining. Complete production line with conveyor, integrated milling and welding on both sides. Plate prefabrication. Blasting and cutting of plates. Bota Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Structures and manufacturing techniques for onshore towers have been established during the last decade, and competition in the manufacturing industry has become more and more intense. Investing in welding and production automation is the only way to maintain profitability. Bota Innovative Solutions provide you with more competitiveness, productivity, and quality in onshore production and enable you to do more. Bota Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Prefabrication, rolling. In turnkey solutions, Bota can deliver a complete production line that includes rolling. Shell manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Double can assembly and welding. Fit up and welding two shells together. Section assembly and welding. Bota assembly stations improve the efficiency of production. Both internal and external welding can be performed using the same station. Quality control and section transportation. Sections are transported via rails and it is not necessary to lift heavy work pieces during the quality control and internal fitting stage. Painting and blasting. For painting and blasting, Bota offers a range of special material handling equipment. Onshore wind tower and foundation manufacturing. Offshore wind tower and foundation manufacturing. Bota Solutions for offshore wind tower and foundation manufacturing. Monopile is the most commonly used foundation style for offshore wind turbines today. A simple design typically driven into the seabed or grouted into sockets drilled into rock. The monopile supports the wind turbine tower either directly or through a transition piece. Bota Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Shell Manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Small section assembly and welding. Small section building increases the productivity of the full line. Full section assembly. Bota Solutions are able to rotate and transport monopiles up to 1,500 tons. Groove machining and outside welding. Circular milling is integrated into the production line and welding is applied externally to the milled groove using multi-head platforms. Plate joining. Complete production line with conveyor, integrated milling and welding on both sides. Plate prefabrication. Blasting and cutting of plates. Bota Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Structures and manufacturing techniques for onshore towers have been established during the last decade, and competition in the manufacturing industry has become more and more intense. Investing in welding and production automation is the only way to maintain profitability. Bota Innovative Solutions provide you with more competitiveness, productivity, and quality in onshore production and enable you to do more. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Prefabrication, rolling. In turnkey solutions, Boda can deliver a complete production line that includes rolling. Shell manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Double can assembly and welding. Fit up and welding two shells together. Section assembly and welding. Boda assembly stations improve the efficiency of production. Both internal and external welding can be performed using the same station. Quality control and section transportation. Sections are transported via rails, and it is not necessary to lift heavy work pieces during the quality control and internal fitting stage. Painting and blasting. For painting and blasting, Boda offers a range of special material handling equipment. Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Boda Solutions for Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Monopile is the most commonly used foundation style for offshore wind turbines today. A simple design typically driven into the seabed or grouted into sockets drilled into rock, the monopile supports the wind turbine tower either directly or through a transition piece. Boda Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Shell Manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Small section assembly and welding. Small section building increases the productivity of the full line. Full section assembly. Boda Solutions are able to rotate and transport monopiles up to 1,500 tons. Groove machining and outside welding. Circular milling is integrated into the production line and welding is applied externally to the milled groove using multi-head platforms. Plate joining. Complete production line with conveyor, integrated milling and welding on both sides. Plate prefabrication. Blasting and cutting of plates. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Structures and manufacturing techniques for onshore towers have been established during the last decade, and competition in the manufacturing industry has become more and more intense. Investing in welding and production automation is the only way to maintain profitability. Boda Innovative Solutions provide you with more competitiveness, productivity, and quality in onshore production and enable you to do more. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Prefabrication, rolling. In turnkey solutions, Boda can deliver a complete production line that includes rolling. Shell manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Double can assembly and welding. Fit up and welding two shells together. Section assembly and welding. Boda assembly stations improve the efficiency of production. Both internal and external welding can be performed using the same station. Quality control and section transportation. Sections are transported via rails and it is not necessary to lift heavy work pieces during the quality control and internal fitting stage. Painting and blasting. For painting and blasting, Boda offers a range of special material handling equipment. Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Boda Solutions for Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Monopile is the most commonly used foundation style for offshore wind turbines today. A simple design typically driven into the seabed or grouted into sockets drilled into rock, the monopile supports the wind turbine tower either directly or through a transition piece. Boda Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Shell Manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Small section assembly and welding. Small section building increases the productivity of the full line. Full section assembly. Boda Solutions are able to rotate and transport monopiles up to 1,500 tons. Groove machining and outside welding. Circular milling is integrated into the production line and welding is applied externally to the milled groove using multi-head platforms. Plate joining. Complete production line with conveyor, integrated milling and welding on both sides. Plate prefabrication. Blasting and cutting of plates. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Structures and manufacturing techniques for onshore towers have been established during the last decade, and competition in the manufacturing industry has become more and more intense. Investing in welding and production automation is the only way to maintain profitability. Boda Innovative Solutions provide you with more competitiveness, productivity, and quality in onshore production and enable you to do more. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Prefabrication, rolling. In turnkey solutions, Boda can deliver a complete production line that includes rolling, shell manufacturing, fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding, double can assembly and welding, fit up and welding two shells together, section assembly and welding. Boda assembly stations improve the efficiency of production. Both internal and external welding can be performed using the same station. Quality control and section transportation. Sections are transported via rails, and it is not necessary to lift heavy workpieces during the quality control and internal fitting stage. Painting and blasting. For painting and blasting, Boda offers a range of special material handling equipment. Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Boda Solutions for Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Monopile is the most commonly used foundation style for offshore wind turbines today. A simple design typically driven into the seabed or grouted into sockets drilled into rock, the monopile supports the wind turbine tower either directly or through a transition piece. Boda Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Shell manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Small section assembly and welding. Small section building increases the productivity of the full line. Full section assembly. Boda Solutions are able to rotate and transport monopiles up to 1,500 tons. Groove machining and outside welding. Circular milling is integrated into the production line and welding is applied externally to the milled groove using multi-head platforms. Plate joining. Complete production line with conveyor, integrated milling and welding on both sides. Plate prefabrication. Blasting and cutting of plates. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Structures and manufacturing techniques for onshore towers have been established during the last decade, and competition in the manufacturing industry has become more and more intense. Investing in welding and production automation is the only way to maintain profitability. Boda Innovative Solutions provide you with more competitiveness, productivity, and quality in onshore production and enable you to do more. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Prefabrication, rolling. In turnkey solutions, Boda can deliver a complete production line that includes rolling, shell manufacturing, fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding, double can assembly and welding, fit up and welding two shells together, section assembly and welding. Boda assembly stations improve the efficiency of production. Both internal and external welding can be performed using the same station. Quality control and section transportation. Sections are transported via rails, and it is not necessary to lift heavy workpieces during the quality control and internal fitting stage. Painting and blasting. For painting and blasting, Boda offers a range of special material handling equipment. Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Boda Solutions for Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Monopile is the most commonly used foundation style for offshore wind turbines today. A simple design typically driven into the seabed or grouted into sockets drilled into rock, the monopile supports the wind turbine tower either directly or through a transition piece. Boda Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Shell manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Small section assembly and welding. Small section building increases the productivity of the full line. Full section assembly. Boda Solutions are able to rotate and transport monopiles up to 1,500 tons. Groove machining and outside welding. Circular milling is integrated into the production line and welding is applied externally to the milled groove using multi-head platforms. Plate joining. Complete production line with conveyor, integrated milling and welding on both sides. Plate prefabrication. Blasting and cutting of plates. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Structures and manufacturing techniques for onshore towers have been established during the last decade, and competition in the manufacturing industry has become more and more intense. Investing in welding and production automation is the only way to maintain profitability. Boda Innovative Solutions provide you with more competitiveness, productivity, and quality in onshore production and enable you to do more. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Prefabrication, rolling. In turnkey solutions, Boda can deliver a complete production line that includes rolling, shell manufacturing, fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding, double can assembly and welding, fit up and welding two shells together, section assembly and welding. Boda assembly stations improve the efficiency of production. Both internal and external welding can be performed using the same station. Quality control and section transportation. Sections are transported via rails and it is not necessary to lift heavy work pieces during the quality control and internal fitting stage. Painting and blasting. For painting and blasting, Boda offers a range of special material handling equipment. Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Boda Solutions for Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Monopile is the most commonly used foundation style for offshore wind turbines today. A simple design typically driven into the seabed or grouted into sockets drilled into rock. The monopile supports the wind turbine tower either directly or through a transition piece. Boda Offshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing Solutions. Shell Manufacturing. Fully integrated column and boom welding and special rollers for efficient long seam and flange welding. Small section assembly and welding. Small section building increases the productivity of the full line. Full section assembly. Boda Solutions are able to rotate and transport monopiles up to 1,500 tons. Groove machining and outside welding. Circular milling is integrated into the production line and welding is applied externally to the milled groove using multi-head platforms. Plate joining. Complete production line with conveyor, integrated milling and welding on both sides. Plate prefabrication. Blasting and cutting of plates. Boda Onshore Wind Tower and Foundation Manufacturing. Structures and manufacturing techniques for onshore towers have been established during the last